Please, Kane. Listen to yourself. You're losing it.
You want some of mine?
Old fucker took it.
Have you checked all of them?
Hey, what's happening down there?
Everything's cool, Lynch. We're done down here. Let's go.
Get down, you fucks! Fuck! Get away from me! Where the fuck did you come from? Trying to sneak up on me, are you? You stupid fuck. Already killed you twice. Stop doing that!
I can't believe this shit!
Don't go up there!
You want some? I'll fucking give you some! Bitch! Fuck! Get away from me! Why do you keep doing that? Stupid fuck! What are you looking at? Jesus!
Is that all you got?
Christ! He killed the hostages! How the fuck did that? Take this! Understood?
Lynch!
What are you?
Stop! What are you doing?
What? Where the fuck have you been?
You fucked around
it.
What the fuck is that?
Snipers everywhere. The cops have pretty much sealed off the whole area.
I'll be reporting back to them every morning and night.
Great. Fucking watchdog.
If I don't call them back with good news, they'll start with your wife. Eat it.
Get down. I'll shoot the rest of you motherfuckers if you try to do something stupid.
Still got the bag with the grenade?
Sure.
What are you looking at?
Jesus!
Fuck all you guys!
He killed the hostages! How fucked is that?
It. Take this! Understood?
Lynch!
What are you?
Stop!
A fucking
what are you
joke?
Doing?
What? Where the fuck have you been?
Hey! Stop killing hostages!
I'm not!
Snap out of it, Lynch!
Snap out of it? What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
We gotta get out of here. Driver, what's the situation outside?
Well, it's bad. Snipers everywhere. The cops have pretty much sealed off the whole area.
If we clear the way, can you pick us up?
Well, worth a try. Just remember, the meter's running.
You betrayed us, Dean. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
I treated you like a son.
You have 3 weeks.
No more.
Got it! fence.
That was great. We got away.
Great? What the fuck happened back there?
I told you, the gas mask was hot and...
So you kill everyone?
Listen, it was really warm. I couldn't see.
But why did you kill the hostages?
Why? What do you mean? They were waking up. I wouldn't stay still. I just tried to stop.
Don't fucking talk to me. You just get your shit together, you hear me?
But at least we got away.
Nobody gets away with what you just did.
When you ladies are done chatting...
You just step on it!
As long as you keep them off our back!
I would if this van wasn't swerving so goddamn much!
You wanna drive, you fucking shit?
Both of you, shut up and focus! Get up here and help!
I can't.
What? Now you suddenly can't kill cops?
I can't. I mean...
Fuck!
What happened back there?
You don't remember?
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Why do I always fuck up?
Lynch, I need your help here! Snap the fuck out of it!
How many did I kill?
More than you want to know.
Damn it! I black out sometimes. I get violent. It's so fucking horrible afterwards. I thought I could control it. I can't. I just need a few of these.
Those ain't exactly ulcer pills, are they?
I need some cover here!
Everything's cool, Lynch. We're done down here.
I'm out of ammo!
Hey,
You betrayed us, Kane. You left us behind and you ran with it all.
The fuck I did.
I treated you like
a... I need some cover here!
Alright, you better... Let's go. I'm dry. Anyone got some ammo?
in the van!
Fuck! They just keep coming!
After what you did, they won't stop!
Ah, back off! Like you're a fucking saint!
Hang on back there. They blocked the road. I'll try to back up to the junction.
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
Get up! Driver, can we get this fucking thing up and running?
We better, man, or we are screwed. Don't think it can take any more damage, so cover my back, eh?
What happened?
Knocked out. Now get up!
They're coming our way.
God damn it! Why the fuck didn't you tell me about your condition?
I thought I could handle it.
I don't have much medication left.
Crash. We gotta get it.
I'm out of ammo! I need more!
Here, take these.
Here you go.
So what's the deal? You just get violent now and then?
It's a little more complicated than that.
No shit!
I get blackouts, lose control, I don't know. Sometimes it just clicks.
Jesus Christ!
What do you care? We got what the Seven want. Let's just get it back to them.
It wasn't all there.
You gotta be shitting me.
Driver, can you get us off the road?
I'm trying!
I can't believe we didn't get it all. Seven ain't gonna like this.
Just tell them I'm getting their stuff. I know I can get the last briefcase. Have to make her. We'll get us both passports.
Passports? What the fuck for?
We could have gone to the hotel first. 12 hours on a fucking plane, my neck is killing me.
Stop bitching. We still got a long night ahead of us.
Bitching? I'm not bitching. I just hate being ignored. Could you at least tell me why you think she can get the briefcase? Or you don't know?
Just do as I say and we'll get it. Keep it down.
Hey, you still answer to me, you arrogant fuck. Relax, I got nothing.
This conversation over and over again. Just stick to the plan.
Fuck. I think people sweat on me. Where's your office?
Up the stairs. Now shut up.
No, you're so fucking full of yourself.
It's you.
Please.
idiot!
Just keep it in check for a few more minutes.
I'm okay.
King, what are you
Please,
doing here?
Take it easy.
I'm surprised to see you. Did my security let you in?
I let myself in.
Does my father know you're here?
I'm pretty sure he doesn't.
So, what made you come crawling back?
Yoko, I need your help here.
And why would I help you? You wouldn't.
That's enough.
Whoa, she's all limp. I didn't even hit her that hard.
It just makes our job easier.
What's this? It's all planned. You fucking psycho.
Let's just get her out of here.
Just make sure I don't get shot.
Concentrate, Lynch.
Jesus.
Get to her!
Redamoto, what have you made me do? Why didn't you tell me who she is?
Because you would flake out if you'd have known.
Flake? I wouldn't have done it if I knew.
Just get a grip. We have to get a hold of her. Fuck. The windows.
She's not that stupid.
Depends. The police will call over this place. Pick her up.
Why can't you carry her? Over here, Kane. Thank you.
it's me. Are you ready?
Who the hell are you talking to?
Our backup. I will be down shortly. Everything is fine.
You mean we have a backup? Why didn't we bring them?
Because they can't know who she is. We need them for the exchange. Mr. Redimoto, this is Kane. I know, I'm sorry, but I need my briefcase back. Ungag her. I'll let your daughter explain. I know how you feel, but I don't have a choice either. 2 hours. The Nanlu intersection by the pagoda. We can still make this work.